saying I'm also an alumni of Muranga High School, na mimi ni product ya Kanodombe. So if ever much have been said about Kanodombe, and if we are to write about Kanodombe, I think we write so many books about him. This is a man who lived his life to make sure that he served the world in the best way he can. I met Kanodombe in 1994 through my father, who was a teacher. Na kutoka hapo, the rest is history. I found myself in Muranga High School, and it is through Muranga High School that I was able to shape my life. Na mimi nitataka kusema mambo tatu. My take home from Muranga High School, Bwana Michael, I came to Muranga after you left. Kanodombe was a disciplinarian. And I remember one day I was told in 1996, he had to suspend Mr. Michael, the son, akuja nyumbani, akuja na mzazi, because he was lacking some discipline. So he was a disciplinarian, and I was also a victim, because one day hata mimi nilitumwa nikuja na baba yangu na tukaambiwa turudi nyumbani. And it is because of what he instilled in us, we are where we are today. He used to tell us, God is very grateful. He's given us 24 hours every day. The difference between successful people and mediocre is how you spend the 24 hours. We took his advice very well, and we are proud that when this man is resting, he's happy. He's brought so many, many important people in this country. Your Excellency, Deputy President, akukushukuru sana. Tulikuwa na mashinda ya pombe wakati tulikuwa hapa Kirinyaga. Tukakubaliana tutapitisha sheria yenye nilikuhakikishia tulipitisha na ikawekwa sahihi na gavana. Hiyo sheria, it is enforced, and I want to thank the county security team. They've been very supportive in towards the implementation of that act of the county government of Kirinyaga. Mambo ya pili, it is about the support you've given to this mlima. Wewe ni baba yetu, and we are family behind you. Ona nyumbadu mahorana, turete pamoja, so that mountain will not be a laughing stock like the way we see people talking about Luhya unity. Sisi hapa tunasimama na wewe, na kwa mapenzi ya mwenzi Mungu, as Bishop said, we will have the next president of Kenya coming from the Kirinyaga High School alumni. Nikimarizia, nataka kuwaomba wabunge wetu. Asanti sana seneti, mulisaidia mukasema pesa ikuje mashinani. Na mukapitisha 415 billion. Wenye division of revenue bill ilienda pale mbunge, wabunge wetu wanataka kupunguza. Wananchi wa Kirinyaga, you can see the fruit of devolution wakati pesa inakuja mashinani. We've been able to do a good level 5 hospital. We are upgrading 2 level 4 hospital in Kirinyaga and in Mwea. We are doing an industrial park. We are allocating enough money for the bursary. Those things has never happened before. But courtesy of devolution, today's a kureta maendeleo mashinani. As we prepare this discussion of one man, one vote, ile nye tuko nayo tusiachidie, tafadhali wabunge wetu, support devolution, sababu that is the agenda we have, that is the promise we give to our people to transform their life through empowerment. And empowerment can only be providing resources hapa mashinani. Otherwise, nataka kufikisha hapa, and before I sit, Senator Munango nikubarishe, I recognize the team from the executive that is here, and pass my condolence at a point. Who is away with the president, angetaka kuwa hapa na sisi, ni rafiki ya familia ya Dombe, aniambia nifikishe rambirambi zake, and when she come back, we'll pay a visit to the family. Otherwise, when you tuko nao hapa from the executive, tafadhali simameni, I'm going to recognize you. We have Waziri Karbat, in charge of train, tourism, marketing. We have Waziri Megwe, who is in charge of road and transport. We have Waziri... Musimi Intambo in charge of sport, and you also have Waziri Millicent in charge of environment. Asanteni sana na Mungu wabariki.
Asante sana speaker, umesahau Kefa. Kefa simama tena uonekane. Nadhani kwa sababu ya kipara.